I just got a message from one of my 8 brothers who said that he decided to sell GTII today. Said he made $67,000. So he says to me, man, I can't even imagine how much Lou is up. In other words, if he's up $67,000, he's thinking Lou's got to be up what? $300,000, $400,000, right? So I wrote him back. I said, I know exactly how much Lou is up. He goes, what? I said, zero. Because Lou doesn't invest, I told him. I'm sorry. People make me laugh. They still think that Lou's a millionaire. Lou can't even afford this bacon.